Welcome to the 2024 Cicada Olympics.
Chloe versus Bob.
Okay, Team Chloe. Start cheering. Chloe, Chloe, Chloe. They waited 13 years to come up and have the greatest party of their lives.
One of the most unique phenomenon in all of Mother Nature's world. It's going to be a cicada palooza.
To develop insect empathy in kids would be amazing. We don't have enough people that really care about insects, that are into insects. These are the eyes and ears of our planet. Does anybody see cicadas?
Yes.
Point. Point to your cicada. One, two, three, sing. Okay, stop. Okay, listen. Listen. Wait, listen. Did it get louder? We got a wing flap. We got a wing flick over here. I'm Dr. Cindy Smith, and I'm a cicada whisperer. And I love them. What we hosted today was a Cicada Olympics event. There were a lot of people that cared about the solar eclipse. You know, experiencing cicada emergence, it's just as exciting.
Party in the treetops.
This is one of Mother Nature's most interesting and curious events on the entire planet Earth. Right now, in 15 states throughout the country, there are billions of cicadas coming out. The dual emergence of periodical cicadas.
When a female hears a song that she likes, she does a wing flap. They are by far the best teaching tool. They're slow, they don't run away. You can talk to them. Remember the call. It's try it.
It's an opportunity to see Mother Nature at its best, all the different phases.
Who knows how cicadas breathe?
Not me.
Way to be bold. I love it.
Weather has a huge impact on periodical cicadas.
This is cicada sky. In the spring, when the soil temperature gets to 64 degrees at 8 inches deep, cicada sky starts digging.
As the temperature increases, the activity of these insects increases.
You're gonna rotate through a series of cicada stations and learn all about their life history. The whole idea was to build empathy with insects. Taking them around to the events takes the emphasis off, ooh, that's weird and scary, versus, I can't wait to drive a boat with my cicada captain named Sky. You can't participate in any event unless your cicada has a name. Part of why we ask them to name their little cicadas is so that they're more connected. And that's what we need.
Tiny and blue.
On top of them?
Okay, so here we have Jimmy Junga and Sam.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have two boats at a time. Go. Go, go. Globally, we have problems with biodiversity collapsing, a global insect decline. What was the total number of exoskeletons?
350.
Climate change is going to have a very significant effect on periodical cicadas. In a warming world, we can expect periodical cicadas to expand their range. Some scientists think that cicadas may actually shift their emergence times, meaning that perhaps some 17-year cicadas will actually begin to emerge on a 13-year life cycle.
It's something we should all care about. Ooh, there goes one. So exciting. We should care about all insects, but this is one that you can get up close and personal.
I like cicadas now.
It's a party in the treetops, and it's incredible.